Lock me away for a while. I'll be your unborn child. Lock me away. I wanna start again.
Yeah. I've done stupid shit that I need to make up for. Your biggest nightmare can be your biggest wake up call. And I'm lucky I ain't still poor. This life is what I kill for. Thought I got everything off my chest, but there's still more. I'd change a lot of shit if I had time again. The price of fame is costing me the life I crave. I can't believe these girls who wanna fuck me when they know I got a girlfriend and honestly disgust me. I bet before the fame they probably would've judged me. If I wasn't 360 then they wouldn't even touch me. All this substance abuse is so disgusting. I get over one thing, then another drug gets subbed in. Went from a drunk kid to being a drug pig. Telling people that I'm clean, what a fuckwit. Look at this random chick, acting like she knows me well. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but I don't even know myself.
Lock me away for a while. I'll be your unborn child. Lock me away. I wanna start again.
In Australia is a private life. To leave my house and not be seen, I need the right disguise. Sunnies to hide my eye and a scarf to cover the tats. I'm so anxious, fucking relax. See me in the lyrics, done for sure. Stop asking why is it, yo, it's my business and it's none of yours. These little kids were so hopeful about us. I guess it's my fault for being open about it. It was hard for a while, but I moved on, dude. But now both her and the public need to move on too. Now word on the street, she's fucking an MC that I know. A dude I thought was my mate, but needless to show that even though I helped him get a name and feet on a road, I'm happy either way as long as she leaves me alone, yeah. Now look at these kids, acting like they know me well. I'm sorry motherfuckers, I don't even know
lock
myself.
Lock me away for a while, I'll be your unborn child. Lock me away, I wanna start again, so lock me away for a while, I'll be your unborn child. Lock me away, I wanna start again, start again.
Look at these little kids acting like they know me well. I'm sorry, motherfuckers, I don't even know myself.